forecast.
It was dribbling outside a moment ago. Also, the debt showdown. Last night, the President of the United States spoke from the White House about the debt situation, followed by Speaker John Boehner. Usually, you kind of blow off the opposition response, whether it's from a Democrat or a Republican. This time, it seems